Siamo qui in compagnia di Sua Eccellenza Mordechai Levi, ambasciatore di Israele presso la Santa Sede.
We know that the relationship between Israel and the Vatican has never been very good. For example, the decision of beatification for Pope Pio XII. In your opinion, how can we define the relation between these two states?
I do not share your opinion about the bad relations with the Vatican. I think they are improving. Only if you take the last 2,000 years, you can see how much advancement and progress has been. This doesn't mean that we agree on every point, and you touched the point in which we have differences of opinion.
Which is the main argument that Israel and the Vatican are states are arguing?
They're not, you have two levels of arguments, one political and one theologian. I think on the theologian we know exactly the opinion of the other, and I think the gap is sometimes big enough not to hope that there will be a substantial reduction. We have to live with the Christian Church, with the Catholics, and with the Vatican. In spite of the differences of opinion, should stop to think that we can really be on one opinion. But the very fact that we have to live together and to keep the relations as good as we can is probably the message which is not only shared by me, but shared by many Jews.
And about UNESCO, started a discussion about the management of some holy places and monuments in Israel, such as the Rachel Tomb. Places holy both for the Jews and for the Christians. What is the actual condition of the discussion?
Well, the discussion of Rachel is not a very important issue, to tell you the truth. There are much more places which are really in the focus. The holy grave of Rachel, as you know, if you know the history of the land of Israel, is you will find a lot of spots which are venerated by three monotheist religions. This is what makes them monotheists. They share the same traditions, sometimes in a disguised way, and everyone thinks that he is alone in the planet. The country is holy for three religions, and we should not forget it.
Thank you very much.